you can see my building. That's it. I'll fit good. And I work way up there on the top floor. Yeah, to the folks at home.
Thank you. These one of top.
These one of Tao's wreaths at our work.
Hello, Lily.
Hi. How are you?
Hello, insane man. Crazy fool. Say hi, Sam. Mark. This is Mark. Yeah. That's Park La Brea down there. And let's see if we can see the Hollywood sign. Hollywood sign's out there somewhere. There it is. Yeah, well. There's the Hollywood sign, pretty hazy.
That's right, it is a nice view
up
here.
Yeah. Wanted to get a shot of everything to show the folks at home. You know, I've been here 5 years and they don't know where I work or anything.
Pan from your desk all the way.
Yeah.
All the way around.
Yeah. This is Bud. Say hi, Bud.
Hi, Bud.
Thanks, Bud. Over here are the tar pits. Page Museum. The LA County Museum. Now there's something crawling out of the tar pits. New Japanese art pavilion at the County Museum, Page Museum. Here, close up of tar. Wilshire. Another building nearby. Down here is a new building that they made since I've been working here. Extension to some of CalFed. Yeah, you can see haze out over everything. Beverly Center, on the other side of it's the Hard Rock Cafe. There's CBS Studios, the Farmer's Market, right next to it. Here is my trash can. There's my terminal and my desk, and all the junk on my desk, and my manuals. There's different stuff that I have up on my wall. Stuff that I have on top of my desk. Yeah. Monica's desk. Ed's desk. Jack's office. Bud's office. Bud. Reza's office. Pretty empty. Carcimran's office. Alex, a student grunt. In John's office. Give us a grunt, Alex. Yeah. Tim's office. Joanna's office. Benchmark library stuff. The library, that's now pretty empty. Ooh. A map of something on our board. Probably how to get to Swirl.
What?
What's that? Pictures of the basketball game. Mark's office. Outside, that's Hollywood over there. Hollywood. Beacon's building. Hollywood, Hollywood, Hollywood. There's the Cinerama Dome and stuff over there. These are the computers that I work on. It's two large computers over to the right. Starts there. Oh, there's Cyber 170. This is the 760. It goes from there to about there. There's a tag on it saying that it's to be junked. There are the disk controllers and the disk drives. have an operator busy at work. Here's some of the tape drives. Just have a lot more. Just have a lot more of a lot of stuff. This is the 760 console.
Okay, I'll knock in. We'll see what's going on. Okay, Brian, what's up to you?
See what people are doing.
No?
Get a better picture. Tape drives. There's some more disk drives. There are the NPUs we've been having trouble with lately. Port selector. Controllers, ECS, and there's the 174. Now it's plugged in.
never seen IF go up and say shutdown warning. So that that gives you another 3 minutes. 1 more minute.
I'm here, Brian.
Say hi, John.
Hi.
Final minutes of the 760.
We're down to 30.
54. T minus 30. I think you want to wait till the 960 comes back. Must be a cheap. Let's just look at this date file. Maybe we can get lucky. GT ISIS, yeah. Poor guys. I hope this isn't the foreign student who really needed his output before. Well, actually, though, we actually got a call from some other professor at some point that said that he had a stuff done. Yeah. Gotten that much time, given that's how much memory he wants. He'll be so much better off than the 960. He's flashing something. Tom, wow. Or just day file, yeah. up over here, so that'll probably be C-K-E-M.
I'm going to do it at that one. Coming right around the corner, duck out. Oh well. Ooh, here we go, aerial view of Richard's office. Ah, this might be good. Blueprint for swirl, machine room. View of Booker's office. Kitchen. Mark's desk, the cleanest it has ever been. A call for Mark.
27.
How to build a real computer. There we go. 74, 73, 1.9.